Hi everyone, I'll be showing you a game called Tango Proverbs. This is a great way to learn different proverbs. It's a traditional Japanese game that's played during New Year's, and it's a great family game. It's perfect for kids who are 6 and above, 6 to 12 year olds. So how you do is that every proverb is basically split into two halves, one on red and one on blue. So it's, if suppose it's an apple a day keeps a doctor away. So what you do is you keep all the red cards in a pile and all the blue cards will be kept open face. There'll be total 50 cards, out of which 25 cards will be blue and there'll be 25 red cards. So suppose we've spread all of them out. Now everyone will play together. Suppose the card that comes out here is an idle mind is, and then everyone has to quickly find the second half, which would be an idle mind is the devil's workshop. Whoever will spot it first will collect the card. Another way you can play is by putting the red cards open faced and the blue cards folded. So that's again a different gameplay. It's called Tango Proverbs by CocoMoco Kids.